first crashed into a car before knocking the cyclist off his bike. The cyclist then managed to get up and walk over to help the truck driver out of his cab. No one was actually injured in the incident.